Hello guys, and welcome to ProgramRalist. In this episode, I will talk about the polymorphic this type in TypeScript. To simply put, polymorphism is the ability of an object to represent different things. So let's see how the this type can be representing different things inside a class. Suppose you have a class, export class, which is a string builder. Okay, and what it does, it builds strings gradually. So it is initialized with private value, I don't know, a string, and it will be defaulted to an empty string. And I will have a few methods to append to this value. So let's have the public append function, which will append a text, and it will do this value text, and I will have an append line of text, line string, and this will append the line and a carriage return, and I will have a result function which will return a string, return this value. Okay, so far it is a very simple class, and we can use it like this: builder new string builder with I don't know, without anything. But what if I would want to use it in a single line of commands, something like this: builder dot append line, some header, and then I would like to append another text, I don't know, label, and I would like to append a new line, I am label, and return the result. Okay, what if I would like to do something like this? So the simplest thing that I can do is actually return from each method the instance of itself, return this. So let's just run Quokka on the result to see the result. Run current file. Start on current file. Okay. Now the result is header label I am label. Probably Quokka doesn't know what new line is, but okay, you get the idea. But let's make it more complicated. Let's assume that I want to extend the functionality of this. Let's extend it here. And I want to extend it with object string builder, which extends the string builder. Okay. And same thing, I will accept, a value, and I will call the super constructor with the value, and I will add a new method, append object any. Okay, and what I will do, I will add to the value the JSON stringify of the object. And we will return this. Okay, so the return type is this, and I made a mistake, it's not a function, I want to assign to the value, comma. Okay, now I need to make it protected. Okay, so it will compile. Okay, and what I want to be able to do is use the same functionality I have here with an object as well. So I would like to append, I will probably need to instantiate the object stringy builder, and I would like to append an object like this here, builder dot append object A1, and then I would like to append a line and another append, and I would like to append once again an object. But the problem here is that append returns a string builder, okay, and the string builder does not have the function append object. So why is that? It is because the string builder class doesn't know that it is being extended, so the return type cannot be known at this point. So there is a solution for this problem to be able to do it, and this is exactly what polymorphic this type is doing. So what I can do is actually return this from every method that I want, and now what I will have here is that append object is a function that returns object string builder, okay, and also append, the function of the string builder, returns the object string builder. Why? Because it knows that this in current case is the instance of object string builder. So this is a polymorphic type here, and it changes depending on the instance it is instantiated with. So for example, here I'm creating an object string builder. So in all these cases, this is actually of type object string builder. I cannot know this here, okay? But when TypeScript compiles functions like this, when it looks at the append and the append line functions and the append object functions, it knows that the return type should be of the type of an instance of this object. So it returns an instance of object string builder. So this way I can use the append object function all the way and append different things. So let's just remove a few things. So it will be better. Oh, because I'm doing an equal here, I have a bug. So let's return this as it was and append, and now it will work okay. So I'm appending an A1 object, then I'm appending a header, then a label of B2, and then once again I'm a label and returning the result. So this works properly. You have watched an episode about polymorphic this type in TypeScript. Let me know what you think about it by leaving a comment in the comment section down below. You can watch more TypeScript videos by clicking over here, or you can trust YouTube to know what you really want to see and click over here. If you want to watch more code related videos, check out my channel and feel free to subscribe. See you later on Programmerist.